And finally, what used to be considered too much phone time has been replaced by texting.
Now, automatically, we go to text. If you really want to have a relationship, you have to have body language. Body language counts for 55% of all interpersonal communication.
There are things you can only find out about in person, like if you like the way your significant other smells.
Olfactory sensations are a major part of being in love.
New age dating deal breakers on The Breakdown.